Good.
Good. Get it.
Money, boy.
Good.
Money, boy.
Money, good. Go for it, boy. Go for it. Good. Go for it. Go for it.
Got
it. Go, Faye! Go, Faye! Go! Good!
Let's get it,
Three!
Go!
Good!
Come on,
good!
Come on,
baby! Three! Money! Money! Good! Get up there!
One more! One more!
Good! Get up there!
You don't stop!
Good!
Keep
going!
Keep it going!
Keep going!
Keep
on going.
Good. Let's go. Keep going.
Keep on going.
Three. You see what's going on.
Yeah. Good. Push it.
Strength is out of me. Right now it's just willpower. And this is everyone out there. Thank you for coming out and supporting everything and giving us the energy. This is the best day ever. And I'm happy to be out here.
D-Rail, if you want to play shortstop one day for the Cyclones, how about working those abs? What a great way to do it, huh?
Oh, yeah. Look
at these abs, guys. Ladies, look at these abs. Congratulations to D-Rail. This is Mr. France. Mr. France, I'm going to have you tell us who the winner is, sir.
Stand back.
Okay, let me have a show of hands. Who thinks abs won it?
Woo!
Who thinks, look at these guys want this tonight. D-Real.
Woo!
Mr. France, can you tell us? This is way better than American Idol, buddy. Can you tell us who won today?
Your winner today with 70
abs. Mr. Abs won it. Congratulations, Abs. Gavin McBean. Abs, what do you think? You've been doing this all day long. I interviewed you this morning at 10 o'clock. Can you tell everybody why they should do extreme calisthenics?
Because it gets your body like this.
So what do you do for fun?
Work out.
Yeah, well, congratulations. Our finalists, Abs and D-Real. Thank you, Cyclone fans. Thank you. Their first winner today, the Man Up competition, none other than Juice.
Juice!
So we got a trophy right behind you for Juice.
Juice.
And
what's up, Juice, man? Juice.
All of you guys got a chance to vote on each other today, and that was a pretty special thing. I was there by Carol Ann when you guys were coming over and voting, and then we counted up the votes. The best move of the day, I don't know what it was. Nobody said what it was.
Hey, we gotta say what it was, though.
Well, we'll find out. You guys will tell me. Powerhouse with the best move of the day. Powerhouse, what was the move?
Everything.
Yeah. Everything.
All right, he said everything. All right. Also today, we're going to give it out an overall, and this is pretty amazing for overall athlete on the biggest stage that we've had so far in this competition. And he's not going to get tired of coming back out here. Best overall 2012. Powerhouse.
Woo!
What?
He's surprised, so congratulations, you guys. Congratulations, thank you.
Thanks, guys. Keep doing your calisthenics in 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, deep bend rock squats. 3,462. 3,463. 3,464. 3,465.